where should we start? I will start from saying that traditionally we will have food on that tree, and these are like these small candies, lollipops, you know, these ones. I actually did already try one of them and I was hugely satisfied. I mean, they're not only beautiful, but they're also very tasty. And after that, after that, I will take a beautiful ribbon and I will put the cookies on the tree. And some of them I will just, I don't know, stick in the air, as I saw people do, and that's actually just a very normal thing. So with cookies, cookies of course supposed to have holes inside, and they can be all kind of different shapes. Yep, like that for example. I don't know, I think it's visible. And besides that, I know that this year has been very busy for me, and I reached more than 1,000 subscribers, and that's a very big accomplishment for me and for you guys, because you did help me and you did that for me, and I want to congratulate you and to thank you. Maybe one day I will make that 1,000 subscribers video somewhere, but I have no idea and I cannot promise that. That's why I wanna say thank you so much. Thank you, thank you, and I am very happy that you're here with me to see this moment. Merry Christmas and New Year, and we will see each other very soon. Bye.